Some local United Airlines workers are making sure Big Island healthcare workers have masks. With fewer planes touching down, the team in Kona is using their time to cut fabric for masks and mask covers. The finished products are then sent to the Hamakua Health Center and the North Hawaii Community Hospital. The group has already hand-cut more than 2,000 washable, reusable covers for N95 masks and hundreds more standard masks.